Okay, today I'm going to show you how to start a fire with a flint stick using a knife. And what I do is I save lint from the dryer, which is a really good fire starter. You want to put the flint stick in between one of the grooves on the knife and strike down. It's probably going to take a couple times. There we go. There it goes. So you see how the lint picks up really quick? That's how you start a fire with a flint stick.